approach you.
So we're allowed to have Juggernaut, right?
Yeah. We're out
for. Are out for. Search and destroy.
Who's taking bomb? No, I'll take him. Close.
Destroy that sector. We've got the bomb.
They didn't need.
Sure, Nady. Hold
got
on.
One's
top 10.
Alright, I'm over here.
Oh, damn it. Already threw the nade. Doesn't kill you.
Nope.
Oh, fuck. He ran right through the middle or something. He was in bottom. Oh, no. He was just sitting in bottom.
Where is he?
He's bottom A in a corner. You got him. He was in the left corner. Oh, he flashed. Oh, good shit, Figgy. Wow, flashed.
Somebody didn't spawn in.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I don't know. They're playing. What am I supposed to cancel it? They could switch teams and shit. Whatever.
Alright, damn, I know.
Oh, shit. I just looking right at somebody and I checked the map. Oh, one of you stunned him and he didn't say anything.
Yeah, I stunned someone.
Why didn't
I just
you
do a random stun, I don't know.
Why didn't you say you hit somebody?
Because it was in their spawn. They just threw it over, it got a stun, and that was it.
You gotta use callouts, bro.
I didn't think that was a necessity callout, because it was in their spawn. Switching sides. You know where they're coming from.
Search and destroy. I really keep trying to invite this kid and say that he's in here.
Yeah, I think he is in here. Not picking.
Maybe he doesn't take a mean poop.
B's open.
He just joined it now.
I'm on A. So playing the one shot in a corner.
He did the same thing you did last time.
Ran out to the backside.
Where is he? What if this guy is a god and he did that on purpose? And now they're about to fall.
Alright, let me know if you hit somebody with a stun. Because I rush through A. Or I go through the middle and then. A. Well, I usually wait for the need. But then.
Oh. Hit someone with a stun.
Got him.
Yeah, there's two of them. One, the other one's by the ladder. There was another one. I don't
by
know
the
if
tank.
Josh killed.
I stunned him. He's still by the ladder. Yep, that was him.
The other one was right there, Fig, where you just looked.
Actually, I didn't get an assist on that.
Josh killed.
So he might be. He might have climbed the ladder. Oh, I guess
nah,
not.
Nah, that kid was stunned. I seen when Fig shot him. Like, he had just finished, like, shaking off. Whatever happens. But after you're stunned.
Where's the spot that kid used against me?
Right there.
I like it.
Why is this kid's talking in fucking game chat? Let me see what he's
saying. Is he
real? He's I got him.
Yeah.
Oh, it goes up to 6, I forgot about that. Search and destroy.
Not saying anything.
Destroy the objective! We've got the bomb!
It threw the nade last time, but it came short. That time it didn't.
I got 1B.
One's top A. Yeah, top A by turret. Oh, on turret. That nade missed. Still top A. Oh, one's right here in mid. Ah! He saw me jump out. They had me cornered.
3v1.
The kid that killed me. Oh, he has no idea, he's just shooting.
Are you shitting me? I suck.
You would've had him if you had stood up.
I had to reload, I was out of ammo.
Alright, I don't even know which way they're going.
Well, they're running, one's 10, one's running middle.
And on offense, they've been going A every time, but I feel like they're not going to this time. They didn't stun or anything in mid.
I stun one. Oh.
Ah, they were both right there. They're both right by the door. Oh. The other one was by Figgy.
I killed both of them over here.
I think he just climbed over the wall, Fig. Yeah, you know, Kurt, you just saw him. He was by a hole in the wall. Yeah, never mind.
Good job, team! Get ready for the next round!
Damn, you do that stun, and they sat back. So I moved forward, and then they both popped out of, like, their spawn spot. I thought one was going to be by the ladder.
Kid that killed you, I killed him. But the other one should have killed me. My dumb ass jumped off the ladder. That was one shot.
I'm taking it to B.
Yep, do it. I got an M16 this time. If they wanna
go.
I got a 50 cal.
One top B.
I hear one in our spawn.
As soon as you said that.
Fuck, and one ran right through the middle into the middle building. There's one in the building with you. Or right underneath you. Fuck.
Right there when he killed me. If I would've got up there, I was on snipe middle too.
They ran all the way through A and just kept going.
Yeah.
They definitely don't play slow, so if we are in a pinch, we could just play slow.
He has my 50 cal up there, you're shit out of luck.
See, I won't kill him right now. And I won't kill him right now.
He had a sniper rifle too.
Time is running out.
Oh, he saw you.
Yep, I see him.
Fuck. Try.
It's all good. We left you in a bad spot.
I don't know where the other guy is. They're coming, B. I didn't hit on anyone. Top turret room.
Fuck!
There's two B. He's top.
Oh, there's a bottom turret. Oh, and top.
And one top, man.
And the other one's laying down in the back. No, that was the one down at the bottom. Fucking kidding me. There's one top, there was one watching the back, so he's probably bottom again. Is it one of them?
I was gonna say, and one's not
there. He is right there.
Ain't no way these fucking guys are about to come back on us.
Oh my god. No, not.
I knew they were gonna go B. Fucking knew it.
All we gotta do is just get the bomb down on A. When it's all three of us, it won't win.
Yeah.
Switching sides.
Take it to A. Cause I think we need to do.
This kid's gonna throw the damn beat, so hope and pray. I get by it.
I got hit by a stunned one. Fuck! One's on turret.
Top turret. Fucking kidding me, yo? And that was the kid that you stunned.
Fuck, I knew it was coming.
like this man stunned this kid. He's still walking at full speed coming through the door.
Yeah, I stunned one and that one came through the middle and turned and he shot me. While I was looking for the one I stunned.
Because he came through the door with like his arm up, like showing that he was stunned. So I was like, okay,
we got this. One more win. Can't let them win.
Oh, you're just gonna sit inside A like I've been doing. Defend the objective. They haven't rushed inside here.
Oh, going B again.
Damn it.
No fucking way, dude! Are we really just choked a fucking 5-1? One ran through. I hear him, Kurt.
Are you kidding me? That dude ate so many bullets and he didn't have Juggernaut. That kid's 10-5 on us, and the other's 7-5. And of course, switching sides. Destroy the objective. We've got the bomb.
I stunned one.
Are you kidding me? He's top A.
Which means they're gonna be in turret building. They're on the turret. I hear one. He just jumped right into me.
The other one's 10 building.
And then turret building too.
I only have a...
I needed top 10, but I didn't hit anybody. So he must have got down. I I'm crawling all the way through broken, so the guy in the turret didn't see me.
I'm right underneath the turret and all.
He wasn't on it.
I'm scared because I know they're gonna be. Oh, he just fell out.
Good kill.
Good shit. I'm about to put bomb down.
Yeah, yeah. They probably think I'm, I'm here.
He's top 10.
Good! Oh.
One shot! He jumped down a ladder. Are you fucking kidding me? He clicked the nade and I heard it.
Fuck, where was he?
He's gonna run back through it and the bomb's.
Oh my god, I hope I didn't just kill myself. Oh! I fucking fell and I broke my ankles and I couldn't stop moving. Like, I just kept moving forward.
Damn. I was 5 and 5 and 7. That's fun. We
have been defeated, comrades. I can't believe we choked that and lost 5 in a row.